Now, a group of Japanese firms are planning a test flight next year of the nation's first homegrown stealth fighter jet. The consortium, led by Mitsubishi Heavy Industries, is reportedly developing a jet that has similar technology to the US-made F-35 stealth fighters. Our Kim Ji-yeon reports.
This is Japan's new generation of stealth fighter jets, the Shinshin. It's 14 meters long and equipped with double engines to produce extra lift and power control mid-air. It's largely aimed at rivaling the stealth capability of China's fighter jets, the Zen 20, which will be combat ready in 2017. The latest model, manufactured by Mitsubishi Heavy Industries, is being prepared for flight experiments in January of next year, and the Japanese Defense Ministry says it's expected to put them into use by the year 2030. Up until now, airplanes faced risks of damage if the front part tilted upwards. However, with the alteration of the exhaust system, the new model is designed to fly fast even if the front part tilted upwards. The development of high-tech weaponry by the Japanese government is being met with concerns that it will trigger an arms race in Northeast Asia, already plagued with unresolved territorial and historical spats. It also comes as Japan's ruling Liberal Democratic Party plans to propose a bill to expand the range of military activity of its self-defense forces in the region. Kim Ji-yeon, Arirang News.